help Sakshi.
Hello.
So you'd like to share your feedback to us?
Yeah, so this camp was like really, really awesome. One of the best things that has ever happened. Because I have always wanted to swim in the river and no one ever let me. Because I came here last time and then my mom was too scared to let me in. So I had lots of fun in the river. I'm also a really scared person who gets scared if there's a slight ant on me. So right now there was a bee in my room, I didn't get scared. There was a lizard, I didn't get scared. I went past this place where there were many fluorescent bees also. So, and I also got bitten by a fish. So which never happened, so I really liked that. And then I loved the games that we played because I love teamwork activities. And then the skit was very, very fun because in school I'm a person who doesn't sing at all. Like, it's like Sakshi and singing are opposite things. Sakshi cannot sing. If Sakshi sings, everyone runs away. So here it was really nice because I like singing patriotic songs and that's what I got to do again over here. And yeah, and I love the people who I met, like Prabha Ma, Mukund sir, and all the new friends over here. Like, it's awesome. I don't know, it's like deja vu because I feel as if I've met everyone over here before already. Yeah, and I really enjoyed serving the food to everyone. Let's go.
And any inputs of the shloka chant or the Bhagavad Gita class?
I never felt I would feel that vibration in me.
Okay.
But after we chanted, you could actually feel something in your body.
Mm-hmm.
And especially when we said that 32 times that we chanted it, like I was really nervous. I told Mukund sir actually, I was really nervous to perform on stage. But after that, I don't know, like after all the chanting, it just relaxed me so much that all the stage fright just went off.
Oh, wonderful, wonderful. So what are your takeaway messages from this camp apart from being cool with all the insects around and anything else?
My willpower, because
okay.
I would say I have willpower, but I'm scared I might hurt someone, especially when we're playing some game. That's why I don't like playing basketball or football or anything, because I feel as if I'll kick someone, hurt someone. But here somehow everyone was okay with it, so it just got out that. I'm a person who doesn't like playing with everyone also.
Okay.
Much. So it got out the willpower in me and to wake up in the morning.
Oh, okay.
Like I'm not able to sleep during the night and when I can't wake up. So over here, I don't know, I just got up.
Uh-huh.
So I learned getting up. And yeah, teamwork, a lot of teamwork actually.
And the nature hunt and everything.
Yeah, the nature hunt was the best. Because
uh-huh.
I like picking up little things all around the place. So that was really nice. And that, what was that? Rajasic Bhava.
Rajasic
yeah,
Guna.
Rajasic Guna. Yeah, that came out a lot over here.
Oh, okay. So you learned that what Guna you are dominant
yeah.
of. Okay.
That just comes out when you're doing some team kind of a thingy.
Yes, yes.
And yeah, and I have totally decided after the last kit that I'm going to do something for India.
Oh, okay. It. Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you so much, Sakshi.
Thanks a lot.
Hi, I'm here to showcase my experience of the camp here at Cauvery Sannidhi Gurukula. So I had a lot of fun. I made lots of new friends here. I slept in a dormitory where a lot of people are there, so I made tons of friends. The activities were very good and I liked the games a lot. Like there was freeze acting. Then there was the happy assembly. And then bathing in a river was also fun. Then we learned how to skip stones.
Oh, okay.
We threw stones and we learned how to skip them.
Okay.
Then the food here was really good actually.
Okay.
Then we are...
How was the nature hunt and the...
Yeah, the nature hunt was good. We needed to be creative to find things.
Okay.
Where they might be.
And then I think your team did a very creative art also, right? And I think also one of the best skits also. So what was your skit about?
My skit was about we were going on a train journey.
Okay.
It was to unite all the Indians.
Okay.
So there are like six people all from different places.
Uh-huh.
Like there were Bengalis, people from Karnataka, Punjab, and there was one foreigner.
Uh-huh.
So we had to teach him a lesson to not insult Indians.
Uh-huh.
So what we did was we gave him our food. He didn't like it. Then we taught him a lesson by singing all of our patriotic songs. Then he also joined in some of our patriotic songs.
Oh, okay. So, any other message which you had from this camp in the Bhagavad Gita class or the Shloka class?
In the Bhagavad Gita class, I understood a lot of things which I did not know.
Okay.
And I not read the Bhagavad Gita till now. I didn't know what was in there, but now I know from where it originated and all.
Okay.
And then... now I know that nature is way better than city life. You can just roam around somewhere and you can find new things.
Okay.
So, way more fun here.
So, I think you also had a stargazing. So, what opportunity you saw in the stars? What star you saw?
We saw the North Star.
Oh. And what was the other one you saw?
We saw the Big Dipper.
Oh,
it's
okay.
A constellation.
And what is the relation to the ancient, what is the name of the ancient way of seeing? It's called a Saptarishi Mandala.
Saptarishi Mandala, the seven rishis.
Oh, okay. So, yes. Do you remember the seven rishis' names? Some of the rishis' names?
Hi. I would like to give the feedback of the camp. Yeah, it was a fun-filled experience. So we learned a lot of things new. I didn't know about Mahabharata. I didn't know anything about Mahabharata. And then we had a lot of activities. We made a lot of new friends. We learned to be more independent for 3 days. It's the first time I've come for such a long camp without my parents. And it was more fun-filled experience. And there was this nature, the surrounding is very, like... It's away from the city life. Yeah, natural, more natural. I feel really good.
Yeah. And this experience was very, this experience helped me a lot in improving myself and knowing about our heritage culture, which sir told about Mahabharata and Ramayana. And all the bedtime stories were also good. And we played many games which improved the spirit, like team spirit and all those things. And it was a good experience. One more thing I like is it helped us creating memories. That is very important. And when we look back after some 10 years or 20 years, we look back, we had this camp, and you'll feel very, you'll get that cherished moment, and that would be it.
Thank you. Anything particular, any takeaway messages you felt in the...
Yeah, we learned a lot of new things, like that candle thing.
The Jyoti Trataka.
Jyoti Trataka. It'll help me. I'm going to practice that for my memory. This year's my 10th grade, right?
Okay.
So it'll help us in the future. And my captaincy now will help me in future. If I'm some manager in my company, it'll help me take the members of the team.
So you were a leader of, you were the captain of a team.
Yeah.
So what were the lessons you learned as a team leader here, actually?
Yeah, like you should be like, it's like a democracy. You should be like for the team. You should work for, like, you should understand everybody and cooperate with them and let them enjoy and... Like, and same time do the work. Make sure that work is happening.
So you think that will be a good a thing to acquire to become a leader in the future?
Yeah, sure.
Job?
Will help.
Okay.
It's like a small scale, and tomorrow will help me in the large scale.
Oh, okay. And what being with nature has also taught you?
Yeah, it has also helped us in an emotional way. It has developed us. And also in a physical way, as we played many games and we enjoyed very much.
Okay.
We learned a lot of new things in this nature walk and stuff. Mm.
Okay. And got to know a lot of new people, isn't it?
Mm.
So do you know each other before the camp?
No, we never knew.
You know. So now you are good buddies, is it? So, Chaitanya, you had got a kind of a chest pain, isn't it? So, what lesson did you learn here?
I learned to be more careful next time.
More careful or yes, okay.
Yes, and not to worry about the pain. Very
yes,
much.
That is the main takeaway message, yes.
Now, and how do you feel?
Okay, yes. So, that after all, like Mukund sir told, right? We are... It is only at the body level, isn't it?
Yes.
Yes. So, thank you so much.
So, in this camp, I learned yoga asanas and I started doing yoga and learned shlokas. And I also bonded with the nature. And we had many fun activities to help us. So, yeah.
So anything, what was the, which was the best activity in your camp, in this camp?
I like the happy assembly because I really enjoyed.
Okay.
And I like the scavenger hunt.
Oh, scavenger hunt. Okay.
This camp was very nice. It helped us to become independent. We went to river instead of having bath daily. We went to the river and had bath. It was very fun right there. Then we had many fun activities. We had lots of fun.
Okay. Anything particular activity which you liked?
River.
River? Okay.
I enjoyed the camp and I liked all of the activities and the games. And the activity I liked the most was river bathing. Okay. And also the cat was like very cute. And
yeah, so I like this camp a lot because this camp was really fun for everyone and it was really interesting with the activities we all played. And helped us bond with each other with many games and introduce ourselves and learn how to make friends much, much more faster. This camp's activities helped us in everything, and even the teams helped us spend more time and have more fun and like bond with each other to perform many stuff, and it taught us a lot about teamwork also. Because of the four teams, and then we also learned that this thing is not always about winning. It's about having fun. So yeah, this camp is looking forward to come next time.
I was looking forward to this camp from March since my mom told me. But as soon as I came, I didn't know anyone. But the game what Prabhanti made us play was like we got to know each other, and also our memory like got improved. And I loved the scavenger hunt. Like I never knew you could do so much from nature, plastic and all. And it was really fun. I'm looking forward to the next camp.
Anything, what else you had done in the camp? Any skit or what all things you had done?
Okay. We had done a skit. It was pretty funny. We enjoyed practicing. And I enjoyed the like stargazing. I enjoyed the stories.
So what was your skit about?
Our skit about was about... Indra and how we learn that Vayu, Varuna and Agni together they make the earth.
Okay, they are balanced, is it?
Yeah.
Okay, the elements are balanced. Okay.
And the best thing is I loved playing the games what we played in the ground.
Okay.
And I loved the Surya Namaskar.
Okay.
And I loved doing the candle.
Jyoti Trataka.
Yeah. Jyoti Trataka.
Oh, okay. So overall, did you enjoy the camp completely?
Yeah, I enjoyed the camp and I loved playing in the river.
Oh, thank you.
Hello, I'm Athar. Now I'm going to speak about this camp. It was a nice time meeting everyone and enjoying. I even learned that games are only not for winning, also for get. For fun and enjoying.
Continue, please.
As we had like four teams, we had a lot of fun.
What
stories.
Were your four teams? What are the name of the teams?
Agni, Vayu, Varuna, and Bhoomi.
Okay.
And then I also learned about the stories, the stars in the night sky.
Okay.
And I had a lot of fun.
Okay.
I like playing with people.
Mm-hmm. And what about you, sir?
I learned
food
a
also,
lot.
Right?
The food was really very tasty.
And you also served food, isn't it? Did you like that?
Yes, we liked it a lot.
Mm-hmm.
As we all got chance to serve and sit and eat properly.
Hello.
Chai. And I would like to come next year too.
Okay, please give your feedback about this camp.
Okay, it was really awesome. We had fun games, we had bathing in the river, then we had snacks also, very, very tasty. Then breakfast and lunch also. Most of it was grown from fields and all. We saw sugarcane fields and we patted cows and saw peacocks and all. Then, in city and all, you can't see all these nature things. So, it's really like, the scenic beauty is awesome. Better than the city because you can't get to see all this forest and all that there. So, yeah, it was really good.
And anything about that, any other activity which you had fun? The skit or
nature hunt? Frozen act.
Okay.
Then some miming the word which you get in a chit salad bowl.
Oh, okay.
And the happy assembly we had for the drama and all. We had a lot of fun.
And I saw you very actively involved in the Bhagavad Gita class. Mukund sir was talking and you were very keenly
Mukund sir
talking.
Was telling that we get all our problems solved from the Bhagavad Gita.
Oh, okay. So, any other takeaway from Bhagavad Gita or any story sessions you had?
Yeah, midnight stories, then normal stories while we're having yoga classes.
Okay.
And then the yoga is also very good exercises and all the Brahmari and Trataka and all which improves our concentration.
Okay.
So, yeah, and there are many people here, so it was fun to have many people here to play with and participate in activities, bathe in the river with them also.
Okay.
And I made many friends here.
Okay. Thank you so much, bye.
Hi, ma'am. I would like to share some experience with you. And so, this is my second time to this Yogabharati camp. But this time, there are some new changes. Last time in the river, we just used to bathe, the current was so much. This time the current is little less, but this time we knew how, we are throwing stones and
okay,
all.
Okay.
Like it used to, this thing and all. Then, I like the nature walk a lot. We are seeing new plants and all, new trees. And I found a tree called silver oak or eucalyptus. They have a leaf in which they use an amrutanjam and mix.
Okay. So did you smell the leaf?
Yes, I smelled the leaf. It was like that only.
Okay. And then what else?
I like patting the cows and all.
Okay.
I saw those green tomatoes fields and all.
Okay.
And rice.
Did you taste the rice juice?
Yes, I taste the rice juice.
Oh, okay. And then what else apart from nature hunt did you do?
I like river bathing a lot.
Okay.
And there are so many activities for us as in Varuna team.
Okay.
But we came third place. But
okay.
I was not waiting for the marks to come.
Okay.
I just wanted to have the fun.
Okay.
I did not much focus on marks because marks will get more greed. But if you get more fun, it will be the best.
Yeah, that's wonderful. And so what, apart from river bathing, which activity was your favorite one?
I like that freeze one.
Freeze acting? Oh, okay. Okay, that's wonderful to hear. Anything from the Shloka Chan or the Bhagavad Gita class you had, some takeaway message you had, something which was very interesting for you?
Yeah, those shlokas were very nice. They kept our mind calm.
Okay.
And we had to serve plates and all.
Mm-hmm.
I like that the most.
Oh, the serving food?
Yes.
Okay. Maybe you will like to serve food at home also?
Yes, I serve food myself at home.
Oh, is it? Okay. So that was a very interesting part for you. Anything else you'd like to say?
I would like to say that I got a chance to be with my friends and all and make new friends in the dormitory.
Okay. Oh, that's interesting, isn't it? Because you're always with your own set of friends. You don't try to take effort to make new friends. So here you had an opportunity, right? Okay.
And I saw many insects like wasps, honeybees, hornets.
Uh-huh.
And even I saw crabs over there.
Oh, okay. Okay. That'll be nice. Thank you, Abhay.
Yes, thank you,
Pranati.
Hi. Really, like, when I heard about the camp, I didn't think it would be like this fun or anything. Usually when we think of yoga camp or anything for kids, it is like, oh my god, yoga and everything. But it's actually really, really fun. We played so many games, so many interactive games, introducing games, then team building games. It was really fun. We also made like teams, and then made like did dramas. Then we did many
nature
things.
Hunt.
We did we did a nature hunt. We played freeze acting.
Plastic litter in the campus.
Yeah, we cleaned the campus too. Then we played dumb charades. We played many such games, and it was very fun. And the main thing what we learned was that points are not important. And we learned how to be together. And even though we've known each other for like such little time, all these games and activities that the teachers made us play, they brought us together so close. We feel like we've known each other for so long. And I'd like to thank the teachers for helping us come together and keeping such nice games and everything for us.
Thank you. And any takeaway from your Bhagavad Gita or the Shloka chants or bhajans? Or anything particular in those things also? Was it the first time you're hearing these discussions?
No, but it's like, it's very, like, when we meditate and listen to these things, it's very calming to the mind. And
okay.
They, like, clear your mind. They help you understand what you're really going through.
Okay.
And when you were serving, so most of the children were telling that Pranati is serving the best. They feel like their mother is serving.
No, what it's like, when I'm serving, I like serving completely and then eating, because I feel like, I don't know, I like serving.
Okay.
Thank
so
you.
Good.
Thank you
so much.
This is the first time I ever come to a camp, so I liked it very much. There were so many activities which were very interesting, and we even went for a few minutes or something around the area for a nature walk and stuff. It was really good. I liked it.
So which was your favorite activity of the camp? We did so many activities.
I liked nature walk.
The nature walk? Okay.
It was really fun getting to know Shivani and knowing how to cooperate with others. It was fun learning that. We played lots of games and I really enjoyed myself. My first yoga camp, and I really liked it.
And anything particular, any activity?
The river.
The river bathing? Okay. All finished.
The food was very nice.
The food was very good.
Yeah, it was like the food we have in our house.
Yeah, and I also
liked the tea too.
Uh-huh.
And I also liked the river bathing. I forgot to tell last time.
Oh, okay. Okay.
How did you forget to tell? The tea is very nice.
Tea is also good.
Yeah, the tea is also good.
And you like serving?
Yeah, we like serving.
It was
okay.
Very...
So
like,
experience. Do you get chance at home to serve?
It was very different.
Oh, okay. And what skit did you do, Bhoomi? What was your skit?
We did a skit on unity and diversity.
Okay.
Where people in India coming from different states got divided because of their different culture. But then later, when someone insulted India, they all came together and, you know, beat that person.
Oh, beat that person?
Like, I mean, taught him a lesson.
Taught a lesson, you mean. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, that's...
Even the campus was very nice.
And what about you? Were you part of any...
We tortured
right? We did something... A finale round for all the teams.
Uh-huh.
It was called Happy Assembly.
Okay.
So we all did skits. Each team did different skits.
What was your team skit?
Our was, how was Cauvery River formed?
Ooh.
As we were in Cauvery Sannidhi Ashram.
Okay.
So we thought we could do something related to it.
Oh, is it? And which team were you in? What was the name of your team?
Vayu.
Vayu. Okay, and what do you know about Vayu?
Vayu is wind.
Oh, wind. And I think you had some Bhagavad Gita class also. Something.
Yeah, we had.
So what was your takeaway from that class?
Yeah, we have to learn new things. I feel to read Bhagavad Gita sometimes.
Uh-huh.
Like a few
shlokas,
things to,
is it?
Yeah,
okay.
To learn.
There are Bhagavad Gita shlokas in our book.
Okay.
Yeah, a bit.
Okay. So anything you had a takeaway from the Bhagavad Gita class?
Oh yeah, the it actually, that small lines itself told me that the Bhagavad Gita is very important. Even though it was written in the olden days, it's very useful now also.
Uh-huh.
That's what I wanted to say about Bhagavad Gita.
Okay, okay. And I think sir talked to you about the tamas, rajasic, guna and all that, right?
Yeah.
So, any input on that? Do you think, have you introspected of what guna you might be?
Me? I can be anything in different times.
In different times?
Okay.
Right now, what guna you might be?
Me?
Rajasic.
Rajasic.
Rajasic guna? Oh, okay. And?
I never actually believed in God, but I came to this camp, like, I knew the whole thing. Like,
so, you after hearing the story of the mighty Garuda and everything, okay. So, what was the story revolving around? What was the story about? What did
mythology.
You hear?
Mythology.
All God
stories.
We
never knew such stories.
Yeah.
Okay. Like Angulimala.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, Angulimala was the best story.
Okay.
Yeah, it was very nice. Story.
And then what other story apart from Angulimala?
About the Saptarishis.
Oh, Saptarishis. Okay.
I like the Garuda story.
Oh, you like the Garuda story?
I like the Angulimala story.
Angulimala. So what was so special about this Angulimala?
It was like
a person who was good became like bad.
And again
became good. Because he died in peace. That's the best part.
Oh.
That is like how much a person
saint was Buddha. That's the best part.
Oh, yeah. Okay. So you mean that he got transformed?
Yeah. He got transformed because
so
of
easily.
Buddha.
Just
Buddha
like
is very calm.
In few sentences, he got transformed into such a different person.
Okay.
Away from everyone.
Oh, okay.
And then again, when the kindness changed him again to such a good person.
Okay, so you mean that being kind is such an important
thing. Yeah.
So
like being kind can change like a characterism of a person.
Okay, so you mean a dacoit, you mean if you treat a terrorist also with kindness, do you think he might change?
No.
It depends on the person,
how they
see us, if they see us bad or they see us good.
Okay.
Or they see us like,
okay.
It depends on how they see us or just don't directly kill us.
Okay, wonderful to hear that. Anything else Chethana would like to say?
No.
Apart from the Saptarishi Mandala and what other things you enjoyed yourself doing?
I enjoyed river bathing. I enjoyed like almost all the games.
Okay.
All the games. And then I also enjoyed the drama.
Drama. Oh, okay. So you seem to be enjoying the... And what was your drama about? I think you were part of...
Vayu.
Vayu. So about the formation of Cauvery, isn't it? Okay. So... thank you so much, Chethana, and all others. Okay.
The best part is like you don't have grades first, second, third.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Okay.
And I never miss my family because I have friends all around.
Because every single minute we were occupied every second. So
even though while we are serving all the food, someone like our friends or something, they save us a place.
Uh-huh.
So they care for us, everyone.
We were always occupied, so we never even got a chance to be home.
Okay. And how was that, the silent time which you spent in the river?
So we were only talking in action language.
We found
none of them could understand each other.
We wrote on the sand. We wrote on the sand.
Okay, so but you were actually being quiet, isn't it?
That actually, was, more than that, I cannot... Peaceful.
There's one thing, when you are silent, you are still talking in the mind, no?
We try to communicate to each other, but then we weren't able to.
So, next time, can you remember that talking is, you should not even talk in the mind.
That's too hard.
Very hard. Correct.
Yeah, you're in tune with the nature. Just absorbing into the nature, isn't
like,
it?
Like throwing stones into the river.
Oh, okay, do whatever you want.
Skipping the stones.
Okay. So you did everything without interacting with people, isn't it?
Yeah.
Right? So that
and
was.
And we didn't have technology.
That was the best part.
So
how
we occupied ourselves.
Like
we could take flat stones and throw it into the river, it would skip and go.
So you
found. Once I was walking, this girl came, she's like.
And all the boys during night were playing dark room in the room.
Oh,
That was also very nice because Yeah, when even all the like nature hunt and stuff like that, even though like at the starting we were like lagging behind everyone so bad, since everyone were positive, we actually
So you found avenues to...
If you become positive, you can basically do anything.
Okay. Oh, wonderful.
So in this camp, we got to know a lot about nature. Because we always be in city, we don't know what's happening in nature.
Yeah. Okay.
We never knew that actually the nature will be so cool because of the trees. And in the cities, you don't need technology to cool you down.
Just normally, because nature
itself provides us everything we need.
Okay.
We never even feel to watch. We're like, why am I wasting time in nature?
Yeah.
That's wonderful to hear.
When we are with the nature, why again use technology?
Okay. TV. So you feel like coming here and again and again.
Yeah.
Being here.
Yeah, I think I'm looking forward to the next camp.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay. Thank you so much. So what did you like about the camp this time?
Having bath in the river.
Okay.
Going for nature walk. Playing ground games.
Any other, what about the nature hunt and the drama games? Okay. So overall, did you like the camp?
Yes.
You had fun?
Yes.
Thank you. Over to Vedant.
Yes.
So, can we hear from you?
Yes, the camp was very interesting. And as it's my first time, it was like very amazing and new to me, and like I have never seen so much fun in my life.
Okay, anything particular, any activity which you liked a lot?
Yeah, bathing in the river was so fun.
Okay, thank you so much.